You could use the SVG class if you really want to. Oh, oh, I got a triple! 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 I'm recording that! I'm recording that!